What's up, guys? It's Eva.
And Tess.
And welcome to Do It YourSelfie,
the show where we take awesome music video looks and recreate them our way.
Today we're doing Fifth Harmony's Sledgehammer.
Let's watch it. If you could feel my
When I first saw this music video, I fell in love with it because white is one of my favorite colors to wear. I just think it looks so fresh and so feminine and like angelic, so I have tons of white in my closet.
And I love their makeup too. It's like surprisingly smoky, you know?
They definitely are doing that like really pretty kind of dewy highlight to get that very glamorous look, and then they have a nude lip and a kind of purple and gray smoky eye.
So they definitely play up the eyes, I think.
Yeah.
And the glowiness, highlighting.
I love how they're using those like sparkly kind of sequin looks too, because it's just all so glamorous and so angelic and girly. And when I think of like a typical angel look, I love sparkles and rhinestones.
Oh yeah.
So they're doing it right. I'm super excited. I'm super inspired. I think this is a perfect look for that everyday angel type of glamorous ethereal look. So do you want to get started on the makeup?
Yeah, I'm so excited to see what you come up with.
Okay, let's get started.
Okay.
Okay, so first I'm starting off with the eyes, and I'm just taking this really awesome Smashbox palette. So I'm gonna take this gray color, and then I'm just going to apply it all over my lid. And since the look is very smoky, I wanna take it all over, so it's got that a little bit darker effect.
Yeah, that's really pretty. It's still natural, but it definitely darkened up your eyes a little bit.
And then now I'm gonna get started on the purple.
Yay!
This is a really pretty kind of like eggplant purple color, and it really matches with the color that they used in the video. So I'm just gonna take this and apply it over.
That's pretty.
Cool. So we're done with the eyes, now we're gonna go into the highlight.
Yay!
I actually asked one of my friends what highlighter she uses, because she looks so great all the time, and she told me this one by Hourglass.
Okay.
So I went out and bought it, and I just love it. This one works really well. And Fifth Harmony had some serious highlight going on.
This is really gonna bring out the whole like everyday angelic look.
Mm-hmm. Cool, so that's the highlighter. And now,
really pretty.
Well, thank you. So now we're just going to get onto the nude lip. This is
a
really good one.
That's a super affordable brand too.
Yeah, it's by e.l.f. I think this is literally $1, guys. All right, and that is the lip, and that's the makeup.
You look just like the Fifth Harmony girls. Can you like Sixth Harmony?
I got the dance moves on.
Okay, let's go to wardrobe, because I'm excited to see your outfit.
Oh, you are gonna flip out.
I'm excited.
Let's go. Okay. So, for the top, I love white, I love rhinestones. Mm-hmm. So I had the perfect top in my closet for this look, and it's this one.
This is so pretty. Honestly, this looks like one of the shirts that one of the Fifth Harmony girls was actually wearing.
And pair it with this white skirt from American Apparel.
That's seriously perfect.
Yes, and then like tuck the shirt into it.
Yeah.
It's totally taking that Fifth Harmony kind of ethereal angel look and making it glam for every day.
That's totally your style too. So I love how it's still like you, because if you guys know Eva, that's like Eva right there. So that's awesome.
I really like this. So to kind of like tone down the glam of the t-shirt and make the t-shirt kind of speak for itself, I thought that I'd wear it with these really pretty white leather shoes.
Love those.
So comfy. You can dance in these, you can walk in these all day long. And this is from Forever 21. This skirt's from American Apparel, one of my favorite stores. Mm-hmm. So this stuff is super accessible, and the t-shirt's from Daily Look. So I'm gonna go and get into my Fifth Harmony outfit then.
Okay, I'm excited to see it.
Cool. Be right back.
Perfect. I love it!
Ta-da!
It looks so good!
Oh, thank you. I think the makeup ties in perfectly with the outfit because it's not too crazy, it's not too little.
It definitely balances it out.
So I think this outfit makes you wanna do the sledgehammer dance. Watching us get our angel on with Fifth Harmony Sledgehammer. I feel so angelic and so glam, and I'm ready to hit the dance floor.
You do, you look so good. And if you have one of your favorite all white outfits, post it to Instagram using the hashtag DIYourSelfie, and we'll regram our favorites.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Bye.
Bye.